Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. An abusive boyfriend who killed his girlfriend in a post-sex argument was snared after police secretly recorded him confessing to his father. Amateur boxer James Tobin slapped Kellie Gillard in a row at their home in Port Talbot, South Wales, causing her to fall into a wall and die from her injuries. He claimed her death was an accident, first insisting she had taken an overdose, then saying she fell while standing on the bed. But he was put behind bars after police took the extraordinary step of secretly bugging his home and recording a confession he made to his father. James Tobin was jailed for killing his girlfriend Kellie Gillard after police bugged his South Wales home and made secret recordings. He was recorded saying, "I said she's chopsing, making fun of me, so I just put her to sleep," like his father replied, "That's between you and me, but no one else will ever know that. You sparked her, punched her, was your words." Police also unearthed another confession made to his father from a cell after his arrest. In that call, he said, "I decked her. Oh gee, I actually killed her. I killed her. I gave her the best punch." Tobin was jailed for 12 and a half years last year after he admitted manslaughter over the 2015 killing. The secret recordings which helped catch him have now been released as part of ITV documentary Crime Files. Gillard died from injuries sustained in the attack by Tobin. He said he had put her to sleep. At the time he admitted the charge, a court heard he was under the influence of cocaine and alcohol at the time of the attack and had a history of domestic violence. After he was jailed, Miss Gillard's mother, Tracy, said the family would never come to terms with her death and had been given a life sentence of grief. She said of Tobin, "He was an evil person who had control of her and she just kept quiet and tried to defuse situations. James Tobin has broken our hearts. No matter what sentence he receives, it won't change the way that we feel." She added that Miss Gillard was a beautiful, caring and loving girl who would go without to help friends. Mrs. Gillard said, "The future should have been seeing my beautiful Kellie on her wedding day with her dad proudly walking her up the aisle and giving her away. I can't begin to imagine what she went through at the hands of someone she fell in love with." She added that Miss Gillard had become an organ donor at the age of 18 and that her death had saved the lives of 6 people. The first episode of Crime Files is on ITV Wales tonight at 8 p.m.